Walk up in that bitch, make another deposit. For this shit you talking about, you know you ain't really pop.
Yo, we're good. This your boy Kevo. We back in a bit with another video. Y'all seen from the title, this is China's artificial sun. Okay, so for those of you who don't know what's going on, China actually launched a fake artificial sun, right? And that's basically the hot topic right now amongst, you know what I'm saying, the community. Oh, China launches this sun, such. I'm finna show y'all the clip right now on screen of China launching the sun. Alright, so seeing that, y'all see, like, you know what I'm saying, trying to launch the sun and stuff. First of all, before you even come out and say, oh, their technology, they so small. First of all, you gotta ask yourself, why did they do that? If there's already a sun up there, what the fuck you need another one for? Unless that sun up there is on some more shit and something finna happen. My bet's on that sun up there on some more shit and something finna happen. Personally, I don't 100% know, but my personal theory is that sun up there, something's finna happen. Cause they ain't launching no fake sun for no reason. Now see, for all of my fellow carbonate of black people out here who swear the government knows so much, knows this, knows that, cares about you and all that. If they really gave two fucks about you, they would have told you was the Indian. If they really gave two fucks about you, they would tell you that, hey bro, something going on with the sun. China's had to launch another one because we know something that you don't. If they gave a fuck about you, they would tell you that. So now I'm finna give y'all more of my personal perspective on the matter. Personally, my nigga, I feel like that was the Pleiadian, Draco Reptilian alliance, human being, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to call it. I feel like that was this alliance or whatever, launching something that they feel is going to save them. Because my nigga, that sun up there, that sun on some whole other shit. It's people coming outside with their umbrellas and shit, man. That sun up there, niggas can't, you know what I'm saying? Like, that sun up there on some more shit. It's carbonated or black people right now that I personally know that come into the house and be like, man, that sun so goddamn hot, but I gotta lay down. Like, nigga, that sun up there, it don't even matter about your genetic makeup. What matters is your diet and your consciousness. Straight up. But yeah, though, man, what are y'all thoughts on China launching this fake sun? Put y'all thoughts down in the comments. Personally, bro, I feel like they launching that thing because they know something is up with that sun and something is about to happen. They just ain't finna tell y'all that, you know what I'm saying? And bro, listen to the voices, bro. I'm not making fun of them, you know what I'm saying? But they were like, I joy. They were so happy and stuff. And I'm sitting there thinking like, man, do y'all niggas even know that man's hearts is legit finna fail them, like it said in the Bible? But that being said, this is the end of the video. We out here. Go.
They want this shit right here to stop, but this shit here ain't stopping. Hit that little bit triple time. Now that bitch keep stopping.